India is an entrepreneurial country, but very candidly, I think we're at base camp. But we're also at an incredible inflection point. I've shared a lot of my learning experiences about running some successful and some not so successful companies and various businesses, and I hope that'll be a sort of a learning curve for many people as I share my experiences. In Dream With Your Eyes Open, I've tried to demystify failure, celebrate success, and get all of us to think big and dream big.